Well, I wanted to make a video, and I wanted to put this on Facebook. I want to put this on YouTube. I just wanted to tell you a story about this one. I am a senior. I've been senior for two years. I was dating this girl about 2 years ago, and she was real nice, real smart, and she got me a very, very bad time, and, she was trying to, this girl, we met together like a couple years ago, and she was real nice, I met her like in XD, she was real nice, and then when she moved to Renayan, and I'd be dating with her, and commits, and then, they didn't work out, because, what happened is, when we got engaged, we talked to her on MySpace, and we got engaged to her, and what happened is, she kept a white dog with me, and I was not very happy with her. I was crying, a little upset, and then I committed, and she was like, she wants me to find someone, and I told her, I don't want no one, I don't want no one, and I felt bad myself, it was, what she did to me, it was her fault, so, and she wants me to wait, so I just wait for a while, and she moved to Arizona, and she got back to me, and something didn't work out, and then, this girl, she broke up with me, and I was not very happy with her, and I was gonna marry her, and she was real nice, real smart, real beautiful, but she was companion, she don't want no baby, and she didn't die, and blah, 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 so she just gives me a very bad time, and she's complaining that she don't want to have no baby, and I told her that I wanted to be far with her, and then that's what happened, but
I'm doing my best I can, found a new woman. I'm trying to look for a new girlfriend right now, so I'm trying to do my best I can, try again where I can, so it's real tough, real hard. I lost some family a couple years ago. I lost my uncle, lost my grandma, and it was pretty hard, and it was just
real hard, so that's what happened. So, and then I just found out a couple of years ago when I was dating with this girl, she's only 25 years old, and what happened is her parents really like me, but the problem is that her sister gave me a very bad time, and I was so upset with her, and I was like, I signed up, and then she's just like, I don't know what's going on, so that's what's gonna happen. So I'm just gonna put this on YouTube and see what's gonna, nobody knows about the story. This is the story about
me and my life, that I have no girlfriend. I've been a girlfriend for 2 years, and now next year it's gonna be 3, so it's just gonna be tough. So hope I'm gonna find one, so that's it. Okay. Bye.